There was no action taken in closed session. Item B, future agenda items.
Yeah, I have one future agenda item. I'd like to have a presentation on censure. I've been dismayed by some of the comments made in regard to your performance, Dr. Haley, and they've been made in public. And I think every employee in this district, in fact, every employee who works for somebody has a right to privacy when it comes to those aspects. And that's why we have closed session. And so I don't want to mute, you know, discussion and debate on items. I don't think that's warranted. But I think that this board, and quite frankly, I'm uncomfortable, so I think even if it pertains to me, that there's a mechanism where censure can be proposed for items that I wish to separate myself from. And that includes any discussion that Mr. Nahm brings forth denigrating your performance in public. That's why we have private, that's why we have closed session. So I would like to have a something put on future agenda, maybe involving Sandra Wolliver or somebody else, talking about the mechanisms of censure.
Okay, any other future agenda items? Okay, this meeting is adjourned.